items. Onion, fries, mozzarella cheese, and cheddar sliced bannock bun, mustard, relish, and ketchup mixture, mushroom sauce, lettuce, and tomato on the top.
Is the burger always bigger than the bannock?
Fries, open burger platter.
It's all about the bannock. First in your mouth and you bite it.
The mushroom sauce makes the Coke and burger the Coke and burger.
Oh, yeah. The burger's nice and juicy and the crispy edges around it. That mushroom relish is so, so yummy. The earthiness from the mushrooms. But you also get the vinegary punch that you expect from a relish. The bannock is light and airy, but it's still got that crispy outside. It's deep fried, so you can't go wrong with that.
It's sloppy to eat, but you know what? When you eat sloppy, it tastes really good.
Put that on a t-shirt or something.
Bannock smoky!
Hot dog inside a deep fried bannock roll served with sauerkraut and mustard. It just melts in your mouth. Oh. Josie's awesome. They've won so many awards. People across the country have heard about them and put us on the map.
Pulled pork.
You've had pulled pork before.
Yes, I have, but never on that. It's very tender, and the sauce scrumptious.
Just eat the way.
Delicious. Lots. The reason I like it, because there's bannock inside. Perfect.
We are going to make meatloaf dinner.
First step?
Holcomb's barbecue sauce.
Mustard is in there.
Ketchup. Worcestershire sauce. Soy sauce. And malt vinegar.
I love to whisk. I don't know if you heard that about me.
Awesome. Now we're going to add all the dry ingredients. Sage, red mustard, hot sauce, chili powder, poultry seasoning, cinnamon and sugar, garlic powder.
Okay.
Brown sugar. This is where it gets really complicated because it has to be smooth.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Whisk away.
I know you wanted to do it. I can stretch that.
Now we're going to let it sit for a bit while we're making the meatloaf. Pieces of bannock soak in milk.
Helps keep the meatloaf moist.
Yes. Pepper, breadcrumbs, onion salt, parsley, garlic powder, onion flakes. Grated carrot, Holcomb's barbecue sauce, easiest meatloaf you'll ever make. That looks awesome. In the oven for 2.5 hours at 350.